Joseph Atbet and brilliant Kipkoech are the winners of the Beyond Zero Half Marathon that took place in Nairobi on Sunday, where thousands of athletes and dignitaries took part. Joseph Atbet won the men's race category in 1:01.34, while brilliant Kipkoech crossed the finish line in 1:07.02. The marathon, which was sponsored by Safaricom, an initiative of First Lady Margaret Kenyatta which aims at curbing maternal deaths and child mortality, kicked off at 6 a.m. at the New Look Niayo National Stadium today. It was attended by prominent personalities, among them DP William Ruto, Sports CS Amina Mohamed, former Prime Minister of Ethiopia Haile Mariam Desalegn, Makueni Governor Kivutha Kibwana and Central Bank Governor Patrick Njoroge. The event, which attracted more than 50,000 participants, was divided into several categories including 21 kilometers half marathon, 10 kilometers marathon and corporate race, 5 kilometer race and 2 kilometer for pregnant women, as well as Paralympic race for T11, T12 and T13. The First Lady took part in the 10 kilometers race and made it to the finishing line, where she was received by President Uhuru Kenyatta, while the other participants cheered on DP William Ruto. Also showcased his athletic skills by participating in the 21 kilometers race. The Paralympians debuted the event with the 21 kilometers wheelchair tricycle race, which was officially flagged off by the First Lady. The first three participants to cross the finishing line in the half marathon will walk away with SH250,000, SH125,000 and SH75,000 respectively, while the 10 kilometers race top three finishers will get SH100,000.